Okay, let's learn how to change the speed of our video in a movie maker. I have this clip prepared. This is a clip of Jigsaw cutting the piece of wood, and we want to speed up or speed down our video. So we just go to, I'll just pause this and make it to the beginning. Just double click your imported video, and in the speed section over here, you have a 1x, it's a normal speed. 2x is the double speed, 4 times speed, and so on. So, for example, let's say we want 8 times speed of the original. Just click the 8 times and hit play, and you'll see this. It's a super fast. It's a super fast. So, if we want a half to be, again, normal, we just put it on 1, and a half speed to be 0.5. It's a half of the speed. And since this is a half of speed, our video will be double the duration. So let's just put it on the beginning and hit play, and this is our slow motion video. I just move this a bit, and you can see this is very, very good. So let's for example you want to just to speed up and speed down this jigsaw, not the guy writing with the pen. You just go to the section where you want to speed up your this is a jigsaw, so we just hit this and hit split. Okay, and in the other section we want to, when he reaches middle of cutting, we just want to this to slow down a half. So just hit split again, and that's it. This is a normal, this is a speed, so we want this to be 8 times the speed. And we want the latest part to be 0.5x. And if we watch this again, this is a normal speed. When we making the speed super speed and the slow one. And with this little trick, you can make some good videos for a YouTube or something. And I hope this help you. Please subscribe for my channel. I have lots of tricks and hacks for you guys out there, and thanks for watching, and bye bye.